Welcome to the Philadelphia Zoo. My name is Kim Lengel. I am the general curator here and the director of conservation. I'm happy to invite you to the zoo today to experience what is our baby boom. Other primates that we're proud of are our pair of pied tamarin twins. They were born in November of 2010, so they're pretty active too. I'd say they're also at the toddler stage, spending quite a bit of time running around their exhibit with their parents and older siblings, and they can be found in the Rare Animal Conservation Center. And then finally, our titi monkey family, has grown by one. We welcomed a baby born on March 14th into the family. He joins his parents and his three older siblings in the Rare Animal Conservation Center. Titis are really cool monkeys. They have a behavior that is called tail twining, where they'll sit next to each other on a branch and they have long tails and they'll wrap their tails around each other. So it's very affectionate behavior that, while the baby's still too young to show it, his parents often will kind of cuddle down next to each other on a branch and twine their tails together.